Team, the Browns,
perhaps the most honest, worthy compliments that can be paid a player come from those who played against him. If so, then Jim Brown is without peer. For his skill and will is still looked back on with reverence by those who had the unenviable task of trying to tackle him.
You gang tackled him, you did everything, him extracurriculars. He'd get up slow, look at you, and walk back to that hole and wouldn't say a word. Just come at you again and again.
He'd give you the same look, same smile, come right back at you the next time.
You'd just say, what the hell? What's wrong with this guy, for heaven's sake? When is he gonna stop caring about? How much more can he take?
Playing possum and I knew it. I used to tell him, I said, man, get up and get back to the house, running over people out here.
You couldn't intimidate him. Sam Huff tried that, but it didn't work.
You hit him, you knock him down, he would get up, he'd look you straight in the eye and he'd say, nice tackle, Big Sam. And he'd say, you know, you want to be mad at him. You want to be angry at the guy that you're playing against because it's an emotional game. Nice tackle, Big Sam.
It's the way to go, D. Come at it back. You hate that. I'd love you to call me a nasty name. You used to talk slow. Sam,
why y'all do this to me? And on the next play, run 80 yards. Just a horse. That's what you were.